I think someone's going to get killed.
Well, how did you come to that conclusion?
I've just got a feeling.
What, because I went on a date?
With gypsy bloods, I've got a feeling. Brilliant. I just think there's going to be murders here, I can see it. I'm going to put money on it. Wait, someone's going to end up dead.
But a bunch of nut jobs, you might.
Someone's going to end up dead.
You're dead, cunt.
Hi everyone, my name is the Vivienne.
And I'm Baga Chipz.
And we are...
Queens Who Like To Watch.
Imagine Kim will burn on this.
Yeah. I'm a long-bodied woman. I break through this glass, don't you worry about it, love.
There might be snow on the roof.
But there's a burning fire down below.
A horrible, horrible little bitch.
Horrible, horrible girl.
Make a wonderful sound crier.
What the fucking hell, excuse me, what's going on there?
What the fucking hell, excuse me, is happening
here? It's happening here.
Danny Dyer, I can't bear him.
Oh, you're right, darling.
Do you know what? Do you know when someone's trying that hard?
Too hard to be hard.
Right, we're going to drop the ball.
And I'm like, oh, shut the fuck up. Silla Black. I mean, it's basically a rip off a fucking Blind Date, isn't it?
So it is a blind date.
Should be saying, oh, Chuck, I think it's terrible or something.
Sheridan.
Who played Silla? What a BAFTA.
Bobby, Wisconsin number one.
Do you remember when Gemma Collins said to Gillian McKay, oh, you're just chatting shit? I'd be like that, you're chatting
Back
shit.
Off, Gillian McKay.
You're chatting shit.
I don't need the money. I've got money.
Stole the money. He's got a Cheryl old mouth, hasn't he? Cheryl.
I'm a fucking star.
We love you, Cheryl.
Excuse me.
You know what I mean? Shag anything, don't care. The clothes are going to be off within 15 seconds, you know
men,
what I mean?
I think men are more into uniform than...
Yeah.
Than,
oh, I've had loads. There's a bagger.
Like naughty nurses and all of that.
Bagger, can you dress up as a greengrocer? Bagger, can you dress up as a nun? They asked me to dress up as a nun, so I dressed up as Maria from Sound of Music.
It's true.
Had a little bowl cut.
Dirty habit.
Can't fucking get none. It'd be my name.
Do you know what? I'd shag that one, but he's got the sweetness in him.
I mean, they're 16 years old.
Are they 16? You could have told me. I've had a semi halfway through this.
Oh, you dirty bitch.
Yeah, they're 16. No, the actors ain't 16. Don't talk. They've got a fucking hairy chest.
Shag him.
Oh, man.
Shag him.
There are women out there that won't date guys that are shorter.
Oh, he's short.
I'd shag him because he's dumb. He looks dumb.
Oh, bless him.
No, but really, you couldn't shag that. You know what I mean? The skin and... He looks like a melted Ferrero Rocher.
He's a good-looking bloke. I'd be shagging him all the while. I'd have about 10 kids and I'd never mind two.
Oh! That's what we want.
Oh, I love dad bod. Do you love dad bod?
Fucking go.
Oh!
I'd be knocking on his door doing, you're right, look, I'd be a shoulder to cry on and I'd be like...
I'm a tit.
So if I killed your David, what would you do?
Torture you first.
I would.
I get electric nipple clamps.
Oh, that tear me on. Love, don't do that.
Bang on. Excuse me.
We'll just use that.
That's salmon.
And you're
that's
watching.
Salmon from before.
Fwah.
You got that? You get it? Salmon and dill. Well, we've just watched, what's it called, Tiger King? Oh, I've just snotted on myself. Oh, wait.
Independent writing candidate.
Is that him who wrote Blackadder?
Mr. Bean?
No.
I was Joe's campaign manager for
looks
about
like Ben
a year
Mitchell
and
from EastEnders, he does.
They look like they've
is
got
that
money.
Shirley Ballas from Strictly? I thought it was Dorian from Birds of a Feather, but it's not her. That's it's someone else.
She looks like Shirley Valentine. Move on.
Is that LaRue who sang that song, Going Out for the Kill? He looks like that singer, LaRue. Going in for the kill.
Is that her new fella?
It's a new mush.
He looks like Prince Charles.
She looks like Lady C.
Looks like Sally Webster.
Sally Webster.
Oh, not Charles Manson!
It's so cold.
She is.
But she's gorgeous. She looks like Leona Lewis.
Oh, doesn't her bottom... If you cover her eyes, she looks like her from Corrie.
We all have our secrets, Hannah.
Tracy.
Even you.
Is it Tracy?
Rita.
Norris. The English equivalent to this place in America. Oh, Blackpool. Mm. As much as I love Blackpool and I work there.
Oh, it's all gorgeous and I work there and I love it and all that, but you've only... And they'll say it themselves, the people who live there.
You can do a show to 300 people and there'll be four teeth in the room.
They're like, Blackpool. It's true.
It's got, it's the seafront's lovely.
Yeah, seafront.
But treacherous if you go off it.
We love the arcades, don't we? Love the arcades.
Oh, and them slots for hours.
Yeah, but stinker shite, some of them in my audience.
Webbed feet.
Webbed feet.
Six toes.
Yeah.
We've been on telly. What do you do if you want airtime? You fucking cry. Oh,
yeah, and act like a twat and say silly stuff.
Say match better.
Yeah, say match better. Or put 50p in Cheryl. But it's true, though.
Red wig and a silver wank, well, I don't think.
But he's up front, that one.
Keep all your, what is it, your badges shining?
Yeah, we've got 3 badges each off that RuPaul, so we'd have to keep them all clean.
Cheryl wouldn't know she'd born.
Yeah, Cheryl would be able to have a lie down. We'd have to have a big kick.
You could easily push that little puff he's got his foot on and have a peek over the wall.
Well, I don't think you're allowed. I think.
Well, no, you're not allowed to drink on Drag Race. You didn't stop me.
That's a tiger. Oh, is that CGI in the back?
That's lower production than Vinegar Strokes' music video. What'd you do if you found out your dad had done that to your mother?
I think you're asking the wrong person. You watch Drag Race. But anyway.
Murder, She Wrote. Hey, Siri.
Da-da-da-da.
We've got an Alexa.
I know, it goes like da-da-da-da-da-da.
Alexa. We've not got one.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Fucking budget's that low. We've not got an Alexa.
What?
It's got a what? It's me gusset. What are you laughing at me for? They're laughing at me.
Have you ever had a shag and you can't find a condom?
I just use an empty Quavers packet.
I used a Tesco carrier bag the once.
Just don't use prawn cocktail, that stings.
Ooh. Lubricants.
My uncle used butter once.
He did? Oh my God, I did use, you know, hand sanitizer the once. I used that as lube the once on this.
What?
On this bloke. He ran out the, oh my God, he was like Tom and Jerry. He was like a cat on the roof. His arsehole was on fire, literally.
I'm not surprised.
It was like, ah, what the fuck's that? Alcohol. What the fuck's that up my arsehole? He had ring stingy. Oh my God. He had to sit on a bag of frozen peas for about 3 weeks. God's on his roof. He's very attractive. He's an attractive man. I love gingers. Because if you shag him doggy style and you get bored, you can do a dot to dot on the back with the freckles. And it's just lovely. You can do Carol Vorderman Sudoku if you get bored.
My friend Michael always said the best advice you can give to a ginger person is not to shave your pubes into it. You know, is it a landing strip? Because it looks like a fish finger.
Have you ever douched?
Yes, love. You don't really shitting on people, do you? I'll tell you a good story.
I know what she's going to say.
Story.
I know what she's going to say.
One of my best friends, Sian. She said, girl, I was shagging this big drug dealer and he put it up me and I knew what was happens. So he pulled it out and all I could smell was shit. So I grabbed it, turned round, sucked it off. I thought, it's only a bit of dinner. Because she says if she'd have known, she'd have shit on his dick and she'd have battered him.
I can't believe it. It's only been 5 days.
I've had shit longer than 5 days.
I've had semen in my hair longer than that.
Oh, and this is God's honest truth. I did a comedy tour and this bird came up to me and said, and she asked every queen, and they said, no, no, no. She asked me, and I did it, spat in her mouth.
Oh, you filthy cow.
And I don't mean,
I mean, Nina West sucking on everyone's toes.
Do you know when I've been pissed? I'm not going to lie, I've shat on people's doorsteps, I've threw up in cars, I've woke up in skips, I've woke up with 5 blokes in the bed, I've woke up with my knickers on my head, I've woke up...
Have you ever shit yourself?
Yeah, loads.
I've shit myself in drag.
I woke up, I thought I was in a bed of bloody Nesquik cereal.
Bad enough shitting yourself in a pair of pants, in tights. It's like getting out of them, it's like the Crystal Maze. It's like, yeah. Oh, it's like Crystal Maze.
It just dribbles
shit
down your leg and gets all encrusted into your toes. It's horrible. But, what you were saying? What was you saying? What was the question?
I used to have all little size hustles. I used to sell DVDs.
DVDs?
Out my locker. They refused to teach me physics. They threw a Bunsen burner at Jack Holmes's head, bless him.
Ooh!
So used to go and sit in the library. We used to try and set fire to the library. So put that in. I'd want a billion. I'd want to make sure that I wouldn't have to lift a finger for the rest of my life.
Well, yeah, you could probably pay the police then off, couldn't you? Because he's 50 million, don't
Yeah, and it costs you 80 quid to pay the police off in Liverpool.
Yeah.
Done it loads of times.
It's a hard secret to keep that, innit, faking a pregnancy. I only got 3 weeks and I got found out.
Did you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you pretended you was pregnant?
Yeah, trying to get money. The policeman in Liverpool, long story. I'll tell you another time.
Well, it's a bird.
Why is that so funny?
Well, I did. Well, I thought they'd be like
convincing. Thank you.
I thought they'd be like, that's a fella. Fuck off. You're not pregnant. Get in the back. Did they believe you?
All the fellas in Liverpool think I'm a bear.
And what was you like? Was you just like, oh, I'm up the duff. Oh, I can't get arrested. I've got a bear.
I was playing it too hard, you see. That's playing, overplaying it. Just walked around with a bump.
A proper one. What did you use?
Buy them online, where she got hers from.
Oh, you brought a proper one?
Yeah.
And was you walking around with it out?
Like? Yeah, maternity clothes and everything. I walked around like that.
What did you have people come up to you doing? Oh, when's it due?
No, I was at theme parks, getting to the front of the line and everything. Front of the line, early boarding on EasyJet.
Was it real? No, I thought you don't do that to me because I will believe you. Let's say we had a fallout or someone, I said, right, Vivian, next time I see
start
you.
Sending me fucking...
You won't be breathing.
I break your neck.
You drug me with ketamine, which is a paralyzing agent.
Drug me with ketamine.
Bit of ket.
You threatened me with a good time.
I'm very Sandy and Danny Zuko, you know what I mean? Like, oh, I love a bad
boy. Oh, he was the biggest puff going.
Oh, wait, what, not the...
Imagine about playing a big boy with all that fucking tight leggings and shit.
But what was the other one? Rizzo.
Rizzo. Oh, no, she was a bad girl.
Yeah, that, I loved
her. She could have taught Danny Zuko a thing or two.
She'd have Vicky's all over her neck.
Yeah. But, what's that song she sung?
There are worse things I could do
than finger a bumhole or two. Today we are watching Love is Blind.
Sorry, I did that just.
Today we are watching Love is Blind,
and it's about people who want to get married within 5 days, which is absolute nuts to me. They hardly know each other. They don't even know.
What... Again.
What did you do?
I really believe in life that you can only be good at one thing.
Certainly not dressing yourself, is it, love? Oh, that's why I didn't want to do it, he's shite.
Looks like he's having a fit.
Like two squiddles in a kettle.
I'm living in a dream and those haters...
If I was there, my fanny would have closed over.
Like a derelict Spice Girl bus. It's a Spice Girl bus, isn't it?
Oh, look, why is he keeping this broken glass? Listen, Annie Lennox, chill.
It's true, he's...
I think he needs to glue that together. Get on fucking Antiques Roadshow and get over it.
So you've decided not to ignore me anymore?
Just buying a bit of super glue for me, please.
Why is her phone here?
She might have just had an upgrade and left it there. Look, he's shaking like a shitting dog. Oh, he's shaking with rage, isn't he? It's all coming back, like Celine Dion. Get yourself back on Grindr, lad. There's plenty more cocks in the butchers.
Cocks in the butchers. Oh. Oh, daytime drinkers.
Can you taste gin in that?
No.
Is there no gin?
Just tastes like lemonade.
Why is this tea see-through? Oh, hey.
This job must be weird for you, like watching two... Hey. We turn up like this and then, like,
share
just
the wealth.
Watching two drag queens getting pissed. I'm going to not drink now until...
Quarters
when
in
I
the
get to, like, Evan. Oh, I'll tell you what, I'll have a splash. I'll have a splash just to keep the throat wet.
Christina. I'm not one of your fans.